dishes to Davis. It's deflected. Over to the left wing. Nice fake with the layup off the mark. And it's off from three-point range. Shoots from the high post. He misses it. He's 4 for 7 from the floor. And it's denied. And so out of bounds it goes. And they'll keep possession.
Away team ball.
His shot was hindered by that momentous mobile one block.
And boy, did he get up quick to reject that shot. That's as fundamental as defense gets.
Coming out of the floor for your home team, Jordan Clarkson.
Here's Davies. From outside, off the mark.
This was not what they had in mind coming out of the locker room at halftime. 4 shots so far and nothing to show for them.
Here's B. Can't cash in from close range.
But this is not the start they wanted coming out of the break. 0 for 3 so far, and they're not playing with much intensity.
And finally, someone scores.
Yeah, this is low output for both teams. This is ugly. The defense is having their way so far.
Here's the lob to the hoop.
Number 11.
And you can see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other. Down low. Boom! He chains it straight down.
Well, it's all about the assist on that play. He puts it in the perfect spot.
Pass to Clarkson from downtown. He doesn't hit that one.
They're having trouble getting going here in the second half. I mean, that's their fourth miss in 5 attempts.
To the middle. There's Davies. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play.
Yeah, that was the third straight high-percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
On the night, he's gone 2 for 2 at the stripe. That one falls, and that puts him up by 1 point. And the home team has possession. And there's the pass to B. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
First personal foul, first team foul.
At the line for your home team, number 23, taking 2 shots.
The first one falls. He's perfect from the line this time. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. No good. Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Number 3. Second personal foul, second team foul.
Shooting for the home team. Number 11. At the line for 2.
2.
That one is off. And he sinks the second.
Away team.
A touch over 2.5 minutes of basketball played here in the third quarter. He's covered by Clarkson. Off target with the free throw line, Jay.
You know, the right thing there to try to fade away with the D all over him, but that is a difficult shot to sink.
And the basket is good.
The thing about Clarkson, he really plays with an edge, especially once he gets it up inside.
Uses both hands to slam it down.
The finish was nice, but the setup was better.
Yeah, GA, the pick working to full effect before the stuff.
Yeah, coach is definitely pleased. That's the execution he loves to see.
Driving inside. Off on the layup. Clarkson's gone 4 of 12 shooting from the floor. Only 33%.
Okay.
And there's the foul on the shot. He'll go to the line for 2.
Second personal foul. Second team foul. At the line for the away team. Davies. 2 shots.
And he knocks down the first one. Davies hits them both.
Oh, this is a big fella who has no problems at the foul line. I mean, a very smooth touch on his stroke.
Pass to B. Jacks up a 3. Goes back up. And he lays it up and in. He's got 9.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
He's covered by Clarkson. Here's the floater. Rebound collected by Clarkson. And here we go. Pass to B. And here they come. And trying for the go-ahead basket. It doesn't go in. Got a piece of it. And rebounded by Davies. Davies has got 9 rebounds in the game. Getting it done. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. They get a hand on it. Inside. Davies grabs the miss. Davies has got double-digit rebounds now in the game.
And he's an automatic finisher when he gets into that area.
He is, and he picks the simple one-hand stuff to get the 2 points. Shoots from the elbow. Doesn't go that time.
Well, they'll be happy with that look, even though it didn't fall.
No, you're right. He'd take that 10 out of 10 times. He's not going to miss many of those.
For the lead, and it's blocked. It falls to making him 6-for-11 in the game.
This system is set up perfectly for him today. I mean, it's allowing him to find a lot of good shots.
To the paint. The layup missed. Here's B, trying to break that ice-cold streak, and rebounded by Davies. Davies has got rebound number 11 for him here tonight. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Second personal foul, third team foul. Shooting for the away team. Number 33, at the line for two.
And he makes the first. And so he hits both. Now, here's Thompson. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Fires from deep. And rebounded by Davies.
Definitely a situation you want to make sure you don't give him too good of a look. And he didn't punish them for the weak coverage there, but they can't count on him to continue missing.
Here's Clarkson, and foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
First personal foul.
Going to the free throw line will be Clarkson. Confident move there.
First trip to the free throw line for him in this one.
Jordan Clarkson, two shots.
No good on the free throw.
Former first-team All-Rookie after being picked in the second round. Clarkson, a draft day steal.
And he's good on the second.
A little bit shaky at the line there. I mean, he did the important part and got him in front.
To the middle. Power down after the assist. Let him into the lane. And not even three quarters out of the way. So many lead changes.
The fans, guys, are getting their money's worth. Heck, I should have paid to watch this one. It's been a nail biter.
Now here's Thompson. He's still scoreless so far in this one. Shot clock at six. Deep two from Clarkson. Misses the jumper. And they turn it over. Stepped in the line that time.
Home team ball.
Perez is checked in for Clarkson.
Perez.
Thompson with it. To the inside. Here's Aguilar. Misses from close range. Oh, and there's the alley-oop.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it
Two
down.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
That's an unforced error. That would drive a coach crazy.
First personal foul.
You got to play heads up
third
out there.
Team foul.
1:57 left in the third quarter. He's covered by Thompson. Good D by Thompson.
A really tough night for him offensively. I mean, I wonder what the score would be if he wasn't so cold from the field.
Perez, the pass to Aguilar. He can't get that one to fall. No good on the triple.
His touch has been off tonight, and now his judgment is off, too. I mean, come on. It's not a smart shot.
Now Thompson. No points in the game yet for him. And it's blocked. And that goes out of bounds. And they'll keep possession. Baller, he's checked in for Thompson.
Number 7.
.106 left to play in the third. Shot clock at 5. There's the pass to Baller. Good on the three-point shot. Baller's got 5.
He'll do some damage if they give him that shot. Don't give him a clean look. Get out there on him.
And oh, the blocked shot grabs it out of the air.
Something that's kept this game close is the fact that the rebound stats for both teams are almost identical.
They get it again. There's 31 seconds left in the third.
Going high to throw that one down.
Sky high. Fantastic one-hand jam. Passes it to Aguilar. 16 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. Here's Baller. And it's off the back rim. No good. To the right side. Puts it up from 15. And no luck with that time on the buzzer beater. It's still anybody's game as we've reached the end of 3. They lead by 2. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this. And while we can now, let's take a look at today's State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Well, it's also called making a good read, understanding where everyone is and taking full advantage. Fantastic.
Come on, fans. It's the been a great contest so far, and I imagine the fourth quarter could have even more action in store for us. Down low, here's A-Train. Inside, deflects the pass to the inside. Lock at 6. Teardrop shot, and that one good.
The assist is the key to that sequence. I mean, a great look to set him up.
Pass to Aguilar.
It's number close, three. But, you know, didn't get on balance quick enough.
Team foul.
And so here's the home team. 4-point game. Always going up for the alley-oop here. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And the definition of teamwork right there on that alley-oop.
And, Greg, what about the finish? Bringing it down with some
aggressive
thunder.
Yeah.
Comes up empty down low. Just over a minute played here in the fourth. Can't get it to fall. A fader. Unable to get that one.
Credit to Deep for not giving up on that play. He's a tough cover down low.
to tie it up. Here's A-Train. Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard. That one drops for him.
Another bucket down low. They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
No good with the layup. And it's blocked. Second shot opportunity, and he sinks the layup.
There's that passion of his, battling with every ounce of energy he has.
And the pass goes out of bounds, and they'll turn it over.
A flat-out loss of concentration. That kind of turnover will drive a coach crazy.
So it's both teams making substitutions here. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. The pass to Ramos. A floater. It's blocked. With the drive. Lays it up off the glass.
Okay, listen, you got to body him up when he's in the paint. If you play off of him, then that's just two easy points.
It's tipped. Well, if you're just tuning in, welcome. We've got about 3.5 minutes gone here in the fourth quarter. Floats one. That shot off. And a little luck that time, but it drops.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
This is why they go to him in these spots. I mean, they trust his judgment and ability to score down the stretch.
Looking to get back on track here. A second chance effort, and the layup is good.
And defensively, they are on their heels every time the ball comes inside.
And down it goes, jamming that one home.
An aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. That one misses. And he's going up for the alley-oop. Hammers the alley-oop through.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Down low.
And really just unselfish basketball on the interior. That's the kind of pass a coach loves to see. Trying to find some answers offensively.
Some bad shot selection as well as some bad luck. I mean, that's not going to help you score points.
Our New Balance player of the game.
And it's been a ridiculous performance in the best sense possible. I mean, everything about his game has been working, and no matter what they've thrown at him, he's had the answer.
Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Thanks, guys. I was able to hear Eric Spoelstra coaching the team during the break. He was disappointed in the shot selection. He told them, stay patient, run the offense, make the extra pass. We don't have to make up the deficit all at once. We'll see if they start shooting a little better. Kevin?
...14 feet away. Rebound collected by Clarkson.
Now, he hasn't chipped in with many points tonight. Good thing he has the guys around him to carry the weight.
Banked in off the glass.
This is why you like the size in the backcourt, if you can get it. I mean, Clarkson able to take the hit and complete the play.
5 on the clock. His three-pointer's off the mark.
And maybe, you know, he thinks he can shoot himself out of the cold spell, but I don't think that's the case. Maybe somebody want to tell him to ease up off the threes.
Oh, he got fancy with that one.
Yeah, maybe trying to give them the momentum boost they need to break this game open. We have got to see that sensational Mobile One block again.
And this is why coaches stress the importance of defense. Big block there in this close game.
He's covered by Clarkson. The three. Rebounded by Clarkson. Clarkson's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight.
He's gone off the rails this quarter. It's a bad time to do it. I mean, when they're needing to fight from behind.
To the wing on the left. Throws it up high.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets. An exquisite pass to set up the powerful alley-oop dunk. Passes it to B. The layup off target. And that one is hammered home.
Just the kind of play they need in a game this close.
You know, that's the kind of aggression they want from their floor leader.
This is why they go to him. When the game is tight, he ups his intensity level.
Now, here's Clarkson to the paint. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. 19 points in the game.
Really good work on the interior. That is a critical 2 points there. That was an ideal scenario, really, for point-blank range and also a size advantage.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah.
It's tipped. One-on-one here. Can't hit that one.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
And the shot goes in.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
Coach trusts him to make winning plays down the stretch. I mean, because he's shown that ability time and time and time again.
That one falls. 9 points for B.
I like that pick play. I mean, you can see how easily it makes it for him to get to the cup.
1:39 left here in the fourth quarter. Rebounded by Clarkson. Clarkson's got 5 rebounds tonight. 3-pointer. No good on the shot.
And you could tell he thought that triple was going to fall.
To the middle. Oh, and they take the lead.
Yeah, coach's pet peeve there. No box out.
Oh, it's simple. When you fail to put a body on someone, you're inviting a breakdown in the defensive glass.
Down low. No good with the layup. Inside. Off target at the rim. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Money!
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. And Eric Spoelstra wants a timeout.
Checking in for your home team. Number 5.
Seconds left in the game. Here's B. And that one is off. To Davies. Misses from short range. absolutely critical chance right here.
They need this one to go their way. And you can't get a bigger bucket than that.
That's why they put the ball in his hands. They thought they could count on him to make crucial shots.
There's 14 seconds left in the fourth. Good! He has tied up this game. Oh, what a shot. And Eric Spoelstra wants a timeout. Seconds left in the fourth quarter of this one. Oh, no good. That will count. Oh, it's no good. And we're headed to overtime. And regulation now complete. We will go to overtime. We'll take a quick break that gets you back to the action. And now we get set for overtime in what has been a stirring contest. All fueled up and ready to go to overtime basketball here, brought to us by Gatorade. Let's check out who's on the floor. Takes it from 10. That one doesn't drop. To the inside. It's deflected. To the paint. Good work there as it goes.
Oh, challenging the defense inside with the pass. That's just good ball movement.
To the inside.
And the passer floated it up to the precise spot it needed to be.
And no messing around on the finish. He powers it through. Has to be. And it's going to be out of bounds. They'll keep possession.
Your home team.
To the middle. Second chance shot. No good at the rim. And that won't go, missing the go-ahead bucket. We're in overtime and 90 seconds gone here in what has been a great one so far. The lead pass was put in just the right spot. He's got 23.
They get exactly the matchup they want inside. I mean, and it gives them the biggest bucket of the game.
Nailed from three-point land.
3 points.
Reminding us again why he's one of the game's great clutch shooters.
Shot from 12. The shot, no good.
He is single-handedly dropping the temperature in here with that cold streak.
This isn't like him. And he knows it. The best thing they could do is try to get him more easy looks.
Can't connect from 13 feet out. Fires from 14, and the shot is long. They grab their own miss. Davies with the bucket.
Straight up effort gets him those points. That's what it's all about on the offensive glass.
We're in OT here with just over 2.5 minutes gone by. Here's B. Drains it from 17 feet out.
I'm surprised that D isn't respecting his mid-range game more. They ought to be out. I bet you they will be soon.
Thank you. one's not going to go. Tense moments here late in overtime as they look to take the lead.
You cannot afford to come up empty.
Great D on that shot, and it's off the mark. It's tipped. The shot will not fall. And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Personal foul.
Yeah, you know what? Smart foul. You got to try and extend the game.
So it's the visitors now. And so they choose to intentionally foul.
First personal foul. Second team foul. Shooting for the away team. Number three. Taking two shots.
Good on the first, and that will put them up by two. And so both free throws are good, and it's a three-point game.
Forget about the pressure. He was perfect. No choice but to look for the three.
And Eric Spoelstra wants a timeout. What do you think, guys?
And if you can get a...
Clarkson passes to B. Buries the triple. A tremendous three to tie it up.
Excellent setup by Clarkson. Hits his teammate where he could do something with.
Away team.
Poke loose. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. And they had some nervous moments down the stretch, but things finally came together for them in overtime.
Yeah, probably didn't anticipate that this one would be that close down the wire. But give them credit, they were able to regroup in that overtime. And this win has to feel satisfying.
And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you next time.
Thank you for watching. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel, Global Giving 2K. Like, comment, and share to your friends. God bless you.